Kerr wants a timeout after trailing by 8. Lakers back within 1. And Divincenzo shaken up. Schroeder 10 of his 13 here in the second quarter. Divincenzo slow getting up. All right, so tonight.